I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and the whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time. Yes.
Bye. Thank you.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels, but I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
See them glitter?
So what do we do now? Perfect.
Buy some!
How do you live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or, it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them.
Dasha, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
That's the problem. You're not going to be ready.
Where the hell are you? Dear!
here? Are you guys fucking with me or what? Hey!
Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
If you follow them, be careful of the technical tunnel. I heard the man talk about the trap there.
Some shit happened. Let me know, okay? They are surely taking their time.
Thank you. what? How are we going?
Going well.
What the fuck is up with you? Look, our unit. The boss said if we let just one fist stay by, he's gonna have our asses.
No, sheesh. Where's going?
Shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guards. All right, bro.
Well, who's there? All I need is light. Soon as we make a turn, the fog is foggy. The picture is a black fog. You fucking believe it? So we enter it, and blam! All the fucking lights come off. So I go, what the fuck was that? And the guys say, we're okay, but their voices didn't sound like them. I'm telling them, let's go back. They say, no, we're good here, it's okay. Then I remember my lighter, so I flick it open, and I see them just sitting there, mouths open, that black shit seeping in and out of them. My friend Yurka, he starts screaming and he swats the lighter out of my hand. So I ran my cab back to the stations and nobody heard of him again.
Fuck, that's intense! Hey, you hear the one about the Tunnel Master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines, where the tunnel terminates, and guys make a fire and drink from the cars.
Please!
You're a bastard!
Murderer!
Ah! Murderer!
Ah! 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 Ah!
Tell me the tale later. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.